Celebrate is going to help them find. Raise a glass. But just don't do it alone. Let me take care of you. Okay, I love you so much.
Love. You told me that no one would ever love a dirty little queer like me. I was just a kid. You taught me that I was utterly worthless. Just another lesson from the Mac Nightingale School of Parenting. Why would my own father want me to die? Am I so despicable, so repulsive?
No. He was. The nasty, evil things he said to you would destroy anyone but you. You have become this strong, successful force of nature. You're incredible.
But when I look in the mirror, I'm still the same pathetic little boy you always told me I would be. But you know what the most pitiful thing about it is? That little boy, underneath all the armor and the walls he built, he believed that one day his father would tell him he loved him. And now he's dead. I thought I'd feel relief. But it hasn't brought back Nathan. It hasn't taken away any of the mocking and the cruelty. It all still hurts. I am not crying for that man. I hate him! I hate him.